La sentire.
It's going to be a fun-filled event. It's over Saturday and Sunday. We're going to have lots of activities for the fans. Of course, there's a lot of action on pitch. Off the pitch, we're going to have lots of entertainment. We're talking music. We have artists that are going to perform. We have a carnival atmosphere. We have an entertainment zone. We have an eatery area. So we're going to have a park, an entertainment park. We have a large screen that will be showing all the games live. Yeah, so people can come in and enjoy themselves over the 2 days. It will be really a carnival atmosphere.
The new kid for a team is really an energizing, one of the energizing elements that, you know, will boost them up and renew their spirit or passion for the sport. And this is part of the continuous activities we do. We're renewing or refreshing the kit, and we continue to do this as part of the our partnership or relationship with the Buffaloes. We see a lot of value in this. As Toyota, it's more than just a sport, because we like to, together with the Buffaloes, we believe in, you know, impacting communities in a positive way. So while the Buffaloes, for many of you know, Buffaloes as a rugby club, a rugby team that plays on the pitch, we support them on that, and beyond that, we together impact communities one of them is the Banunle Orphanage, where we provide scholastic material, road safety education, mentorship in terms of rugby skills, because we know very well those children are the stars of tomorrow. And if they can have skills that, you know, these skills go beyond rugby to marketing the nation and, you know, changing lives in the communities where they live. So Toyota, that's really the overall reason why we partner with Buffaloes beyond just the club.
The sponsorship most has been there for quite a while, but the unveil of the jersey definitely is going to give more boost to the boys going into Saturday and Sunday, and I think we wouldn't need any more boost better than this. I think the boys are ready. We have our boys back in there, those who are supposed to go for the Safari Sevens, which was postponed, they are all on, and I think we are ready to go, and come Saturday and Sunday we are firing from all cylinders.